three new molds for you all today that I come over here this morning and played around with designing and cutting them up and getting them ready. We just got done testing them. They all seem good. So while she gets her mix batched up here ready to go, Vanessa says hi.
That was my oil and my fragrance oil mixed together.
We'll just go over our recipe here with everybody while we're getting all ready. We used 1 pound of baking soda, 8 ounces of citric acid, 1/2 ounce of kaolin clay, 1/2 ounce of SLSA, 1 ounce of avocado oil, and 1 ounce of fragrance oil. That is what we use in our batch. We used to use 4 to 8 ounces of salt, but it is so humid, we are not using any salt. Hi, Jalen, Terrence, Earl.
This is now where I miss my mixer.
Yeah, we haven't brought our bowls over.
Oh, shoulders are killing me already.
Our fragrance oil we're using is Aztec. It is fruit slices. We're using regular baking soda. We're using citric acid from Savon Citric, along with our kaolin clay and our SLSA and avocado oil, all come from Savon Citric. Hi, Nessa. So I'm going to switch cameras over so I could show you all molds here as we get going. I'm going to show you 2 of the 3. The last one is a surprise for you all. Now, if you notice, she's taking her mix and she's squeezing it and testing it to make sure it holds. Well, everybody knows we have our aluminum donut mold right now. Hi, Tracy.
Hi, everybody that came in.
Our aluminum donut mold is 2.75 inches. So what we've done is we have made a 2 1/4 inch donut. And we have made a 2 inch donut. And the last mold is a surprise. We'll make a few of these to show you, and then we'll show you the last mold. I lost my little beading screwdriver. We use a screwdriver to tap our molds, just the end of a screwdriver.
And you do the same thing you do with the regular donut mold. You got to clear that middle right there and then add the top.
Now with these, we tap the top, flip it over, tap the bottom, pull the canister off, turn the top and lift off, and we have a donut. Now, because they hold in there pretty good, I found I tip it over, hold it, and tap it, and it comes right out.
Just try not to break it when you tap. I just loosely fill it in there.
Yeah, don't pack it. Make sure you clear the pin. As you can see the pin, just stick your finger in your mix and clear the pin. You do the same with the regular donut mold. As you can see, I'm taking and I'm twisting and pulling the top off. And I turn it upside down and tap it till it comes off. Hi, Lori.
Hi.
This is going to be a 2 inch. again, I twist it and pull it off. Like that one broke. Her mix might be a little bit dry.
Could be drying out on me.
It's very hot here, so. I broke that one. Yeah, she's a little dry. She'll add a little bit more rubbing alcohol. Thank you, Vanessa. Yeah, these are nothing. Wait till the last mold here. We're going to make a few of these, and then we'll show you the last mold. Thank you, Marcia. It's a cut version of the large press plate. It was one of the first big ones I made. Amanda, we are using 91% rubbing alcohol as our evaporating liquid, and we are using avocado oil and fragrance oil.
It is hot in here, and I can't turn my fan on because it'll be too loud.
Make one more of each of these. And if you tap good, they'll fall right out of the mold. These will sell, these are individual molds. Yeah, Amanda, it's very humid where we live.
Yeah. Right now it is anyway. It's gonna rain.
Alrighty, this next mold we're going to show you. Because all the cool names are taken, these are called Bathos.
Bathos! There's our cat. Your line come off? Yep. They're Bathos! There's our cat.
Everybody has been taking our embed mold and putting them in jars and selling them that way. Well, we make a lot of one called Fruit Loops. So I created Bathos.
They're so cute.
Miniature bath bomb donuts. If anybody's running comments, we can't see them. Last
Not
one
yet.
I see is Amanda's. Yes, Marcia, these will be available in the Mom Club. See, now you can have Fruit Loops, Cheerios, or any of those.
Little donuts.
Now we got miniature donuts. They're 1 inch around. Thank you, Gail. Rick, I'll know the weights here in a minute. As soon as we get done with this batch, before it dries out, I'll give weights on everything.
I'm going to have to use a bigger mold or it's going to dry out on me really fast.
Make two more of those and then we'll go to whatever you want. Gail, these will be up here in a little bit. I want to get done with the live and then tell you guys about a special we've worked out for 4th of July.
Train.
Yeah.
We're right by a train track, so.
And we're actually going to make one more each of the bigger, the other two donuts, and then we're going to finish this batch off with our shampoo bar tablet mold before it dries out on us. It is so bloody hot here. Can I do a bump cake? probably.
That's a good idea.
I'm actually working on, not a bump cake, but I'll make that on my list of something to do. But I can probably do a miniature bump cake. I don't see why not. I'm all into the food thing right now. Now, for those of you guys that weren't here for the other live or haven't seen it, the mold we're getting ready to use is our shampoo bar tablet mold.
That's like multi-directional or?
Just look in and see, it should be fine. Oh, it's been raining nonstop here, Marcia. It's actually so bad, I've only got about 10 pounds of baking soda left. I had to go buy baking soda because our baking soda had so much moisture in it.
I got sweat in my eyeballs.
Now this here is our shampoo bar tablet mold. It's rounded on both sides. I gotta get the stuff in to actually do shampoo bars. It's on our list to do.
Yeah, we have no clue about shampoo bars.
Yeah, we've got the recipe. We just have to order the ingredients. Now that one stick like that.
It's because the mix is getting...
Yeah. I probably need one more of those. Hey, Rowena, how are you? Make sure your lines line up.
What I'm doing.
Keep going.
Gotta find it.
Right there. Keep going one more. There you go.
All right.
That is baby donuts. Three different sizes of them. And I broke one. Well, thank you, Gail. We aim to please. Let us wipe some stuff up here. Yeah. Well, what we have is a 2 1/4 inch donut, a 2 inch donut, and a Cheerio sized donut. I am calling them Bathos.
Bathos.
Because I can't call them Fruit Loops. I can't call them Cheerios or any of that stuff.
They're Bathos.
We also have our shampoo bar from the other night. Get these wiped down real quick and I'll grab the scale. Yes, they do. The holes on all the donuts go all the way through. I'll give you guys a closer view of them here in just a second. So, grab the skin.
Make sure it's dry. Yeah.
The shampoo bar tablet mold, which is this one. ounces. The larger donut, the 2.25, as you see, it goes all the way through. It is a donut. 2 ounces. The smaller donut, the 2-inch, 1.6 ounces.
I'll be back.
And the little donut, Cheerio size, is 0.1 ounce. That is what I have today. What questions do we have? You're welcome, Rick. I'll be putting these up on the site here shortly. Now what I want to let everybody know, I've worked it out, and for now through the 4th of July, we'll have a sale for 4th of July of 15% off any press. We'll also have our HDPE molds. Any purchase between now and the 4th of July will be buy two, get one free. Hi, Karen. These new three new molds will be on the site here shortly tonight. As soon as I get done, I'll take some pictures right here and put them up. I'll put the sale up. It looks like it is 7:30. So by around 8 o'clock, these and the sale will be on the site. Code to use for the 15% off any press will be 4THJULYP, and the sale for buy two get one free of the HDPE molds will be 4THJULYH. To use the code for the molds, put 3 molds in your cart, enter the code, and it will take the $80 off. that is what I have for you folks tonight. I don't know what Andy will run, Karen. Funny, Jay. I'll be talking with Andy about what he can run there. I mean, obviously it's our 4th of July, so I don't know if he plans on running anything. Even with the buy one, get one, it's still cheaper to buy from him because the shipping will eat you alive. But I'm going to get off here. I'm going to take a couple pictures. I'm going to post these molds up on the site for you. Again, 2-inch donut, 2 1/4-inch donut. The shampoo bar tablet mold is already on the site. And our new bathos mold. So I'll get these posted up and I'll get the sale posted up for you ladies. I want to thank everybody for coming in and seeing us. Make sure to check us out at our website, bathbombexpress.com. Other than that,
bye everybody.
Have a good day, folks.
Thank you for coming. Love you guys.